Homework problem number 8 just starts as a basic probability question. So it says that the target pressure is 30. So if your tire pressure is 27, what percent is that below the